Hello, in this video, we're going to examine a proof by contradiction. And our claim is, if x is an even integer, then x squared plus 4x plus 1 is odd. And a proof by contradiction requires us to start off assuming the negation of the claim. And so our starting assumption here, I'm going to write it down in the corner, we're going to assume the negation of the claim. In other words, we're going to have to start off assuming the negation of P implies Q. And the negation of P implies Q, that is P and not Q. All right, so let's start our proof. Recall that when you start a proof, you should use the word proof to denote that your proof is starting. So proof. Let's assume P and not Q. Let's assume X is an even integer. Assume X is an even integer and not Q. And X squared plus 4X plus 1 is even. This means that x equals 2n and x squared plus 4x plus 1 equals 2 times some integer, let's call it k. And let's specify that n and k are integers. Okay, so by definition of an even integer, if we assume x is even, then n x looks like 2n. Similarly, if we assume x squared plus 4x plus 1 is even, that means that x squared plus 4x plus 1 equals 2k, where n and k are integers. So this means that we've got x squared plus 4x plus 1 equals, plugging in for x, we've got a 2n squared plus a 4 times 2n plus 1, and let's work that out. That's the same as 4n squared plus 8n plus 1. And this is trouble because, look, this is just 2 times some integer plus 1. In other words, if we call this individual here, if we call that m, we've shown that x squared plus 4x plus 1 equals 2m plus 1. And so this cannot be equal to 2k, which is what we assumed that it was equal to. So let me just kind of highlight this is a contradiction. And that's how a proof by contradiction works. You assume the negation of the claim. You work, work, work until you get a contradiction. And so our punchline, our conclusion is, so therefore, we conclude that x squared plus 4x plus 1 must be odd.